We work with the ascension energies and oversee the earth. We know that you have many questions about what is going on right now. We want to assure you that it is not the plight of the earth to be destroyed. It is the earth's desire to ascend, and this loving planet is deserving of her wish. We are a part of a massive effort to ensure that the earth's wishes are followed. We are at her command and we are dedicated to this cause. We speak with the ground crew because you are as dedicated as we are to the focus at hand. We know your hearts like we know the earth's heart. They are beautiful. Like you, we want only the best in this most complex set of chaotic energies. The earth has everything and every one of the powerful forces of light to help. She is deeply loved and appreciated. In the days to come, there will be uplifting energies everywhere. You will love the love, and these energies will propel you on your pathways. You will begin to realize that the demeanor of many humans has begun to change. Little by little you will recognize love and cooperation taking its place in the daily life on the planet. Before this shift, some who are frustrated and weary will continue to act out, and hopefully you will respond with compassion and understanding. These contrasts are still a part of your spiritual awakening. We will be teaching you about some new technologies that we think you will love. We are working through and with gifted scientists and messengers to bring these forth. It's time to get past some of the basics like the salt and pepper on your tables. We want to present you with the full gourmet feasts of all possibilities that will make your lives easier, healthier, and more abundant. The rollout of some of these technologies is being planned. They will be introduced when the time is right. They are most needed and will improve life on the earth in a myriad of ways. Some of them will be slipped into your lives cleverly. Your high-tech companies won't be able to take all of the credit. We are excited to help you in these ways. Our journeys together are becoming more intertwined. We have an interdependent relationship. We need you, and you need us and your galactic family. It is important you realize you are not alone. Your long-standing work and desires for the Earth will be manifested in far greater ways than you can imagine.